Right, we're going to count you in. You ready?
I know when to count.
Now, look at me. Now.
Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes made of ticky-tacky.
That's it.
Little
it's good, it's good.
Boxes, little boxes, little boxes, all the same.
And again.
There's a green
bit
one.
Bit feeling, bit more
a
feeling.
One, a blue one.
Ooh, nearly, you nearly had that note, nearly.
And they're all made out of ticky-tacky and they all look just the same.
Robin and Wendy's Wet Weekends, Episode 1, The Heinrich Manoeuvre.
Wendy, we now have an emergency on our hands, that ridiculous ticket man at the station. Fancy not seeing a lost German. Right, roll. As usual, the phone book has gone random. I'm dialing 999. No, yeah, look, if you found the phone book, it's too late. I've done nine. Oh, hello. Robin Mayfield here. Police service, please. I'd like to report a missing foreigner.
Robin, stop it. He's here. He's in the kitchen. He made his own way here.
Eh? But hang on. How do you know it's him? It could be anybody. Have you seen our identification?
Robin, he had our address and he was carrying a model of a German battleship. Of course it's him.
Oh, hello. Yes, it's all right. He's turned up now. Yes, I do know it's an offence.
I'm thinking, no one is here to meet me. Mm-hmm. Heinrich, you must use your initiative. So I am going to a taxi, and I am coming here straight away.
Isn't Heinrich's English good, Robin?
Well, technically I was there to meet you, just not quite at the time that we'd arranged. If the Herald hadn't overheated, then I would have been there.
Herald's our car, Heinrich. It's a bit of an old banger.
No, it's a classic, Wendy.
Oh, it's a Triumph Herald. Yeah. This is a very old car. I can fix this problem for you if you would like, Robin.
Oh, could you, Heinrich?
Well, I can't just let anybody mess about with her, I'm afraid. She is a classic after all.
It's all right, Robin. I myself have a 1939 Mercedes-Benz. Now, she is a real classic.
Oh, yeah.
So it's all right. I'm pretty sure I know what it is, actually.
Wendy, do we have time before tea?
Oh, tea. Good. Oh, yes, we can have tea any time, can't we?
No, not too late. We usually have our tea quite early.
You know, my wife says I'm only happy when I'm fixing something.
Oh, how lovely.
So, Robin, come, we do it, yeah?
So, was Robin taking him down the traditional English pub?
No, they're outside looking at the Herald. Heinrich's going to fix it.
Oh, Dorks van Gaal technique.
No, it's probably just the oil filter.
So Heinrich's a mechanical genius as well as a champion model maker.
He just seems to be one of those people who's good at everything. Mm. He was telling me earlier he won the Bavarian Marathon.
Derek ran a marathon once.
Oh, really?
Yeah, didn't mean to. Just started running for a bus and couldn't stop.
Oh, Maureen.
Yeah, he left the clinic at 6:30 to come home. I got a call at 9:30 from Banbury Police Station. We have your husband here wrapped in a tinfoil blanket.
Oh, Lord.
He did 23 miles in 2.5 hours. The sergeant said it was probably a world record for someone wearing slip-ons.
I should think it was. Perhaps he should take it up as a hobby.
No, he's off the pills that made him run now. It was too much. He never knew where he'd end up.
How is he now, Maureen?
He gets very tired, but, you know, nothing's perfect. At least with excessive lethargy, I know where to find him.
Yes. Thanks for bringing over the roasting pan, by the way. Are you sure you don't mind?
No, not at all. We never use it anymore. That's one thing I do miss, the entertaining.
Oh, I'm sure he'll do it all again when Derek's back to his old self.
Have you done a big roast beef before?
Oh, it's not me that's doing it. It's Robin, you know what he's like.
Yes.
He wants to do it for Heinrich. You know, traditional English dinner. Look, he's made up a little menu card.
See? Fancy. Ye prawny cocktail followed by ye roast beef of oldie England with all the trimmings. Oh, that's good. He's left the G off trimmings just like the pubs do.
So, what else can I do for you, Wendy?
Oh, have you managed to fix it?
Well, there wasn't that much wrong with it, actually.
It's a simple maintenance problem. I have said to Robin he should pay more attention to her. A little oiling and greasing and she would go off like a bomb.
You sure you don't want to come and stay at my house, Henry?
Oh, this is Maureen, Heinrich. Do you remember I was telling you?
Ah, yeah. You have the husband who is supine on Wendy's couch.
Has he got an enormous vocabulary, Maureen?
Oh, a small dictionary.
Derek's just having a little nap, Heinrich. I'll take him a cup of tea in a moment.
His breathing is very heavy. Is he alcoholic?
No, his system can't tolerate alcohol.
He suffers with his nerves, Heinrich.
Which they're trying to control with mood stabilisers.
Ah, chemical interference in the brain. It's a dangerous road. I myself am very even-tempered.
Right.
I believe in good food, stimulating company and a healthy sex life.
Oh, sure, we'd all like that.
Wendy.
I just mean I agree, don't you, Maureen?
I believe in Uranus, Wendy, but I'll never get there.
Oh, talking of food, Robbie's got a lovely meal lined up for you tomorrow, haven't you, Robbie?
Oh, thank you very much. It's meant to be a surprise.
And now I can wait no longer. Where is Mayfield?
Well, here she is, Heinrich.
Spruced up and waiting for you. It's not often the old girl gets visitors, actually. It's very much as a traditional English village would be. It's very authentic, you see. We use the same layout as Milton Keynes.
Hmm. What is this?
It's the war memorial.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, quite good. Yeah. The scale is not so good, but I think this is not important to you, yeah?
Oh, no, on the contrary. Well, you know, Wendy and I are very particular about the size of things, aren't we?
Really? Like all women, yeah?
So, Heinrich, what do you think of Mayfield?
Mayfield, yeah. Well, it is just like the picture in Model World magazine. Oh. It's cute, eccentric, very very British, you know. Not childish. But you know, you should see my model book.
Oh, love to.
Yeah. Like, for instance, you have here, look, your stream made of silver paper. Mm-hmm. In Myrtleburg, there is a real river with running water from a tiny pump.
Well, yeah, we are going to replace that with a real river. It's just temporary, that.
Yeah, when we can afford it.
No, it's not a matter of affording it, is it?
The paintwork is charming. Is this you, Wendy?
Yes, mostly. Robin does a lot of the planning and the building, and I do the painting and the small detail work.
You have a very delicate touch. Oh. You're a lucky man, Robin.
Hey.
Thank you.
My wife does not really join in with my model village.
Oh.
Most of the time, she is just keeping the children away from it. Oh. This is a big headache, yeah.
Actually, we don't have any children.
We haven't been married that long.
Soon you will then have some, and then you will know, believe me.
Oh, actually, I've got something for you, Henry. I've forgotten. I'll get it. I'll be back in a sec.
So, how long have you been married?
14 years.
14 years?
Actually, we don't think we can have children.
Oh, please, I am very sorry.
I'm not, actually. I'm all right.
Oh, you've had many tests, yeah.
No, I've been pregnant before, you see.
I see, yeah, so it is Robin who has a problem.
Well, he hasn't actually had the tests, but I think, you know, it must be. It's a bit of a taboo subject, though, actually, Heinrich, so...
Taboo, I don't know this word, taboo.
Here we are.
So, Robin, I'm sorry to hear about your problem.
Problem? What problem?
You know, it could just be low sperm mobility. You smoke dope?
What?
Honey, would you like to see my clinic?
Clinic? Yeah, what do you call him here? Sperm donor clinics. We have them in Germany. I have given myself before, because I have the high IQ. They always ask me.
Can I show you the adventure playground, Henry? Look, it's got a fort.
You know, I would not mind, Robin, really, to donate sperm to Wendy. It's not a problem for me, because I have enough, you know.
I had just thought we'd exchange penance, actually. Oh, Wendy, what on earth are you saying that for?
He's very easy to talk to, Robin. It just slipped out.
I didn't know where to put my face. Now he wants to take me shopping for underpants. Can you believe that?
He's trying to be helpful. They like everything very loose in Germany.
Well, we're not in Germany, are we?
So, hey, good news. I have persuaded Derek to throw away that poison the doctor has given him.
There we go, bon voyage.
Oh, is that a good idea, Derek?
Well, as Heinrich says, Wendy, I'm only half alive. As I'm seeing things through a plastic bubble. I'm not really taking part, you see? I'm living my life through a super-strength condom.
You haven't been drinking, have you, Derek?
No, red wine is an excellent tonic for the nerves, Robin. It is a gift from nature to the senses.
Derek, does Maureen let you have wine?
Maureen, Wendy, is my wife. She's not my keeper. In fact, when I first met her, she was a cigarette rep for Rothmans, and I was Northern District Area Manager... for Thrushers.
Really? Really? You were in retailing?
Yes, he was.
Was I in retailing?
Yes, he was.
Oh.
3 times in a row, I managed the top-selling districts in snacks, fortified wines and mixers. I was entered 5 years in a row by senior management for the National Wines and Spirits Sales Executive of the Year Award. I was runner-up. Twice?
Hey, Derek, I knew there was a big man in there somewhere. So, what happened?
Oh, no, here we go. Well, I'm going to get Maureen. Maureen!
Well, I mean, I had some personal, you know... I mean, when I met Maureen, I was already, you know, I should
never have left.
It was Easter. No Easter bunny this year, she said.
We hope you enjoyed this preview.
To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.